I laid on that slab a lot, and you guys were awesome, but I did fall asleep at least 6-7 times.
You
fall asleep with Ellen, it's almost hard to wake up because she just gives you a little tap like that to wake up off camera.
Yeah.
And I'm like,
Because sometimes you would make noises, like little snorting.
Little snorting.
And I'd have to go like...
Just a little tap.
Yeah.
But the tap was so nice, it just lulled me into a deeper sleep.
There's no professor here, I told you that.
Look, kid, you and I are gonna be good friends. You just don't know it yet.
These guys did work out with me.
He invites us to watch him work out.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird, but
we have to pay.
No, they're invited to watch, but not allowed to actually look at me. So it's weird, particularly weird, because they're in the gym.
We can watch you through
floor.
A mirror.
Through
we can
the
watch
mirror
you through a mirror, but not directly.
The man in the mirror.
Yeah. You know, I'm asking him to change his ways, you know. That's it.
And no message.
Who could have thought?
This is, by the way, what happens while camera is rolling with these guys. These guys just start going over old movie dialogue and songs. I'm like, guys, we're rolling. Yeah. No, anyway.
Yeah, it's like I tried to distract myself. So I have something to fight against.
Is that what they
and
call
it's myself. Is? It's like, leave me alone. Don't talk to me right now. I'm prepared. Night fever, night. Stop it.
But these guys all worked out. Okay, but Nick Holt, James, Michael, and me worked out. Of the four of us, who worked out the hardest? This is a quiz for you three.
I would say Nick because
totally
he's young.
You.
A lot to prove, probably.
No, Nick did work out hard, but I would say you.
No, I don't
when
think
we got
he
to the
can
end,
really
like,
push.
Oh, in the end,
and
yeah,
then
I was
you
going to get an obsessed.
Do the mountain.
But it's all gone now, of course.
Yeah.
When you were working out, we never had invitations to come in and watch like these guys or even to join you. I mean, mirrors or no mirrors. What was the problem?
Well, with you, I'm very intimidated.
Competition?
Yes, competition.
Okay.
There's no doubt.
I understand that.
Yeah. But look at you, man. Come on, what do you do?
It's entirely inattention that does this. Yeah, yeah. I can put it on, take it off at will.
Yeah.
I'm not talking about weight either.
What's he talking
about? I'm moving on rapidly.
I did actually once put on weight for a film. This was the worst, where I put on a lot of weight and I remember Deb going, man, you are fat. And the film got cancelled like 3 weeks before.
Oh.
Actually, I didn't mind. The getting fat was great. Yeah. That was good.
It was losing it again.
Yeah, that was a tough bit.